T-minus 90 seconds and counting. All systems are go. We're about 90 seconds from the launch of Space Shuttle Discovery. Transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its three onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. 15.
Moment.